Right now, for 2016, the price that they gave us is $5,000 less than the price that we're paying right now for the service. And I know it goes up every year, but just as a note.
But the bids came in lower than we're paying right now.
They came in lower than what we're paying right now, yeah.
That's because they heard that council was going to, and the manager, the mayor, we're going to collect the garbage ourselves. Hey, we save money, we got to be competitive.
It comes less than the last year.
Yes, so speaking of which, do you want to talk about that at all?
Well, the only thing, I'd still like to get our own trucks, but I think if we get a one-year contract and fill this out, because we could save, you got all the figures, what we could save right now and a lot bigger.
Let me take 30 seconds, maybe 45 real quick, and we'll run through this.
Yeah.
Because we're both.
Pat and I are both in garbage stampede.
Yeah.
Which is really unusual for us, obviously. Pat and I have gotten together as far as, he's done his calculations and I've done my calculations. And in the beginning, he didn't have some of the numbers and I provided those numbers to him. And right now, if we take over the garbage within the borough of Bridgeville at this time with an estimate, and this is an estimate of the tipping fees, because of course the tipping fees, you never know what they're going to be in and they can go up. And also the amount of garbage that you have within the municipality. We averaged it over a three-year period. It's $2,438.84, which is a lot. And right now, the.
It comes out to about 250 pounds per household per month.
Which is a lot of garbage. It's a lot of garbage. So we calculated, you know, purchasing the truck, Pat did the 10-year life of the truck, the capital costs, the repairs, full-time employees, pension, payroll taxes. I mean, we calculated everything that we could calculate to see if we would be saving you money or not. Pat and I are pretty close. As far as he calculated 2.5 employees, I calculated 3 employees.
So take into consideration where you put the garbage and maybe.
Well, we're going to have to, pay tipping fees. And that's estimated at the lowest tipping fee that we have. So my calculation was that we would be losing, and in the red, $48,368. Pat's calculation is that we would be saving $31,324.
And the swing there is 2.5 people versus 3. And Bill, that, you and Bruce were having that same discussion. Can you deal with 2.5 people or do you need 3? And joking around a little bit, if all 7 members of council and the manager and the mayor all pick up a little bit, we could probably do it with 2 people, or 2.5.
Did you want to do that?
Yeah, and that's.
I think that's beyond the.
And that's no recycling here.
That's not to be recycled.
That's no e-waste. No e-waste.
Of course, no e-waste.
Would you have to write up new rules and, yeah, about those over time too? So that would be cost for all of us meeting.
There's no management in there.
There's no management in there.
In our estimates.
Honestly. Yeah, we have 3 waste management trucks that are in here on a Monday. And one of them, we believe, dumps at least twice. So it would be all week of picking up garbage plus recycling. And we believe that we probably would need more than 3 people, probably 4, to make it work, because you're not always going to have everybody here. And right now, we have a staff of gentlemen, the youngest gentleman we have on staff right now is, well, we have a mechanic, and then the youngest is my age, which is 57. So picking up couches and furniture and those type of things would be pretty tough. So what I'm recommending, and I know Bill's not happy with me, but I feel that it would be much more cost-effective if we went with the waste management and at least a 3-year contract. I mean, you don't have to take the 2 options, but at least a 3-year contract.
Well, you see, Safed, they used to have their own, not anymore. They discontinued because it was better for them to give it to a contractor. your delegate for the car, the 21 municipalities that we together, okay? We also, the car, think that someday we're gonna be all 21 municipalities together and do this. We started working on now. One car we already is not doing it. Also they're working on it. And we also, it's too early, I think. It's a good idea, Bill has a very good idea. But we got 3 years really to put this in place, it's still not enough. At this time, I will ask for a motion to give this contract to the lowest bid, who is? Waste management for 3 years.
Including also waste.
It's form of motion, I need a motion.
I make motion.
Second, I need second.
I'll second.
Roll call, please. We're not that many.
Jason Sarazo.
Yes.
Phil Quilisi. Chris Gallucci.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, next.